orange juice.
Finally!
I am.
Alright, guys, I guess this is round two.
This is round two.
Like
the last game's winner was Choco.
Hi.
We're gonna have our revenge.
Oh, I'm gonna have.
Want me, do you guys want me to change a different person? I feel bad.
No, keep it. No, I will demolish.
Okay, fine.
I'm picking a bunch of cards that's gonna screw you guys over.
Oh, I got one.
Wait, I messed up.
I'm just like, eh.
No.
Oh, I know which one that. Now I know which one he was talking about for the Sky Restaurant Pyrrhus.
Yeah, that one. Yeah,
got it.
I have that.
I have the ultimate trap card.
Okay.
Which one? I have a lot of them too, you know.
The one that says max one.
It's in your ears. No, I'm last.
I'm in third. I'm still gonna finish in last.
Why? This stupid stage again. It's on random.
It was on random, right?
It is. This is not random at all.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's fixed.
I mean, no, I'm kidding.
You would.
Oh, it's me.
Yes, it's you.
Damn it.
Clickety-click-click. No, chicken! Chicken!
Come on,
chicken.
Okay. Ah, damn it. I've been rolling fours. If I get another four, it's so sad.
At least it's not three sixes in a row.
That's true.
At least he didn't knock down the first round. See, this is why I lose, guys. Like honestly, like, watch. See? Well, I guess I'm gonna sit here.
Don't mind me. This is my corner.
I'll just sweep.
Oh, it's my turn.
Canatonic state.
OllOver, you're not gonna make a comment on that?
I am gonna throw him back in a vengeance!
No, I'm talking about... This is my swamp!
Oh god damn you.
Oh.
Hey, you're the one who usually says that.
Only you know it. Shit.
Well, it's you're smack. The one who usually says it.
Poor seagull.
I killed Dave Seagull. You would put
Aww.
That.
Okay. I need
Shrek is life.
Oh no, that video is so messed up.
It's not messed up.
To me, it's
you know, base god.
And to actually tell you guys the truth, I was thinking of bringing over, like,
base
when we
god.
Have the video game that, or day, whatever. I was thinking of bringing over that Shrek 2 game.
I call Shrek.
Oh my god, I have Shrek. I love that game.
You have that game?
I have it. I used to play the shit out of it when I was a kid.
Dude,
then
that's
I discovered
awesome, right?
Then I discovered about cheats and like I would cheat my way through the game.
Oh no. Yeah, I mean which part got you the hardest? Like
I think it was the cave.
For me, it was the three blind mice. The three blind mice always, like, fell.
Oh my god, I remember that. My favorite level has to be the one where you first get to the kingdom.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're just, like, wandering around, like, through the riots and whatnot.
I don't know. Didn't you think, like, Cinderella was such a bitch?
Oh, wow.
Oh, god.
Yeah, I mean, once you guys play it, you'll know what we're talking about.
We have to do a let's play. That's four players. We should do a let's play now.
I know, that's why I was telling them.
I was telling
all over about that.
Dude, nostalgia would like do it.
It'll hit us so hard. You and me both will both be like, oh my god, man.
Like, oh my god.
Yeah, I've never played that game before.
Same here.
Yeah, I got it as a gift. And it's like, oh great, I got this, but then it turned out to be really good.
It's really good, honestly.
I think another game of mine that was like that has to be, has to be Star Wars, fuck, do I want to go to that? Yeah, you know what, screw it. No. Hold on.
Pod racing?
Yay. Yeah, that one. Star Wars Pod Racer Revenge.
Oh,
that has to be my
game.
All-time favorite, like, PS2 game. Next to, like, Jak and Daxter and whatnot.
Jak and Daxter, I remember that.
I think that was my first game, like, that when
really?
I got into
the
game.
I just got back up.
Jak and Daxter, I think the games that, like, began my gaming career were, like, Jak and Daxter, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3.
Oh my god.
And I think, Jam Pack 2001. Oh,
my cousin
SSX,
actually,
tricky.
I think my cousin actually had, Tony Hawk Pro Skater 1 and 2 on Dreamcast.
I never got to play those games.
I remember him playing it. Oh my god.
The soundtracks were always cool in those.
Yeah.
Ah, good times.
Man, back then I thought it looked so realistic. Now if I see it, I'll be like, holy crap, the graphics are so bad.
Yeah.
But yeah, we should still definitely play that Shrek game, man.
I have it too, and I think I have a saved memory of it.
Really? For me, I have the PlayStation 2 game, and I also have the Nintendo GameCube one as well, so whichever comes first.
Well, you guys have a GameCube. Oh wait, no, we could have a. I think I could have a. The cables for the.
You can
for the,
play
the.
On, for GameCube? You could play on the Wii.
Mm. Oh yeah, huh?
Yeah, you can.
Sweet.
See, you're ahead of us now.
Oh, I'm the first Catrin. One! Yeah!
Nice.
Yay!
What a turn of events.
Which part was my favorite part for that Shrek game? Oh, the Puss in Boots one. That Puss in Boots one was fun.
The what?
You know, like when they do the hero time and then you're against Puss in Boots?
Oh,
yeah, the Puss in Boots
oh my
one,
god. I couldn't get past that at one point. Like the
really?
Was a button one, right? The match the
yeah,
match
the
buttons.
One.
Like
yeah.
That got me. And then I just like eventually got past it.
Oh my god, really? Well, the one that got me the most was that freaking that three blind mice one and the what was it? Oh, I can't remember it, but oh yeah, the last level with the boss. Hey,
I should have oh, there we go. What do you have? 30? Wait, what's your thing? Yeah, forget about that. I learned my lesson. Oh, I think my favorite level of that game probably has to be, another one, the farm.
Farm. Oh, that one.
That, oh my god, where you have to like beat up tomatoes or whatnot?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Oh my god, and then the music gets you going.
Yeah, it does. I swear, sorry about this, but you know, it's just, man, to find another person who actually played that game is so rare.
No, it's all good.
Because knowing all over, he would say, oh, it's such a lame game.
I wouldn't
that was my
say
childhood.
That.
I think I was in the fourth grade when I got that game.
Wasn't that long ago? Man,
I didn't
see that long ago.
When did Shrek 2 come out?
Oh, I don't know. Can't remember. Long ago.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. I need how many? 7? 30? Yeah, I'm going to the other one. Bird up.
Boop.
What is that? Exchange?
That's my card!
Oh no.
Wait, what did I get?
The most cheapest card in the game.
Hold on.
So, exchange is basically when
you.
Oh,
you're screwed.
I'm screwed. I'm so screwed if you use that card too.
Hold on. Who are you? Oh yeah, I can't see your cards yet. Were you into racing games back in the day? Or now?
Racing games?
Yeah.
The only thing that I got really into racing was Diddy Kong Racing and Mario Kart Racing.
I had Diddy Kong Racing for the DS. And then so that one incident happened and I never had it again.
I had Gran Turismo. Does that count?
That counts.
Yeah. Heck yeah.
That's all I had.
What did I have?
It's okay. It's
had,
still good.
I had Midnight Club.
What else did I had? Yeah, that's like I had that and yeah, the Star Wars pod racing.
Revenge?
Oh, and I also had that.
No, just the one on the Nintendo.
How do you guys have these like Nintendo games? I was like growing up. I think like around the age of 7, the only console I had was a PlayStation 2. I've never had a Nintendo. Yeah, I'd never had one of those.
I had the whatchamacallit, the NES. Is that what it was?
Oh yeah.
How do you guys have that?
I had that one, and then I had
the
Dreamcast. Huh?
How old were you when you had that?
Oh, when I was like.
I got hand-me-downs, so.
I don't know.
You have hand-me-downs. You just got it.
Yeah.
Ah, shoot.
You didn't.
No. Choco, you had hand-me-downs. Levi, you had you just got it. Like, they gave it to you.
Yeah, that's. Yeah, it was like my dad just came home with one, and he's like, "Oh, you guys want to play?" And the first game I remembered playing is like this Mario. Like you make music out of like little icons that they give you or something like that.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah,
stand
or something.
Mario Bandstand.
What?
No. It's not Mario Bandstand. That's too vague.
I have an idea what you're talking about though.
Yeah.
Or orchestra or something.
Like
it's like some kind of orchestra.
Yeah. And then there was like this other game. It's like I can't remember their names, but it's like they were. Dogs?
Contra.
Cats? And then they were like, there was two guys, one was tall,
fuck you.
The other one was, the other boy was small with a red cap and a blue t-shirt, and then there's a girl with a flower in her head and a pink skirt.
Zombies ate my neighbors?
I don't know, I can't remember, it's so long ago, but that's all I remember. But yeah, I had that, Dreamcast. The first Xbox.
Yeah, I had one of those too.
So basically, what I had every console except for PS3 and PS4. Like all the new ones.
Yeah.
I don't have the. I still have my like old consoles.
But
they're there.
Oh, come on!
Oh, good times. I miss all my Nintendo 64 games. I used to have, like, this little roller. Oh my god! But, I had this roller thing that I would put my Nintendo 64 in it, and then in this, underneath there would be, like, a drawer, and there would have all my Nintendo 64 games and my controllers and everything. And I would used to bring it to like my grandma's house because I was the only cousin out of all of us that had a game console.
Nice.
And that was like our only reason to going to see our grandma's because we play together over there. But good times. I miss like the Nintendo 64 like Pokemon Stadium.
I have that.
Same.
I love that game.
How did you guys have this?
Hack me down. For me.
No,
me
down. You guys had it. I never had that. I just started straight up with a PlayStation 2. I think the only Nintendo, the first Nintendo thing I owned was a Game Boy Advance SP, the NES edition.
Really? I had a Game Boy Color.
Same here.
I have a Game Boy Color too.
Hand
me down. I think a friend gave it to me.
Nice.
Purple. Yeah. Wait, purple transparent?
I had a purple one too.
Wait, was it transparent?
And that same friend gave me the original Game Boy.
Oh man.
I still have it. It's just the screen. The screen kind of like came off, but it's intact.
Did you guys get like those add-ons where it's like the magnifying glass and the light, so you can play at night?
That was too portable.
Oh my god, I never had those. I was so pissed. I was. Oh.
Whoa.
Shit.
What was that?
Wait, what happened?
I saw stars.
The trap. Okay, so basically the exchange. Oh, that was. The exchange is basically when you flip places.
Bleep it out.
Sorry.
Try.
But
I'll try it, Deacon Trip.
Yeah, but the exchange is basically you switch places and you switch stars.
I'ma sneeze.
Well,
I lost my sneeze.
I was hoping that would help me.
I'm gonna die.
It did. Because you're the one who placed it, so whoever.
Oh wait, dude, I didn't even look. Holy crap, I'm winning! Well, I'm gonna lose. Everyone kill all over.
No, this is my time! My time is up! I mean, my time is now!
Well, we need to kill 14 enemies. Damn, kill him.
You
guys will be dead to me.
You are dead to me, nothing but gum.
Hey, all over. Zap.
Let's see where you go.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
That's all good.
I'm gonna lose anyway.
You got this.
Slap. Dead.
No.
Seagull.
Oh, you stupid bird, you're going down. Get wrecked.
Hold on. What's the point of using this card if it's only gonna last for one chapter?
Use it now.
So we know what it is, no?
Mm-hmm. I guess I need the life.
I guess.
Okay. I'm gonna be a douche and do that. Okay, Oh, all over, you would.
Oh, you got my card!
Wait, what is that card?
It unlocks all the bosses in one go.
Hmm? Wait, flamethrower?
Yeah, all the bosses just come out and attack.
Oh my goodness.
No?
Oh, it's you again!
Yeah.
I just hit yes. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, that's all good.
Yeah, see, there you go. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh boy. You don't want YOLO, right? Yeah, that's right.
Damn it.
No, you fool! Damn it! Damn it! What? I hit the fend!
Oh.
No, you'll live though.
Oh.
Well, that wasn't too bad, but
I had evade too. Screwed myself over. And I wasted a cookie.
Don't waste your cookie.
Damn. Wow, everybody's midnight. Over here. What the heck?
I guess we are
going the other
gamers.
Way.
Or like Endeavors, whatever her name is gonna be.
Look at it. We're just. Look at that.
I don't like any of those cards.
Oh
so
my
I could
God.
Kill I could kill you guys 9 times, but they're all bosses. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
There goes the cookie.
Oh well, sweet revenge.
Oh. Oh okay.
Probably not.
Nope.
Well, yeah, I needed that.
This is awkward.
I was like, well.
Oh,
dang. Geez. We're all just over here.
Not me!
Oh, damn you. Oh, fuck you, Olive! He's gonna win!
He needs three more wins!
I don't need stars, I need kills!
Yeah, he needs three more
wins.
Two more wins.
Oh, he's dead!
Oh, it's 14!
Well, if I kill players, then it's... Then it's, two.
It's two, yeah.
Oh, fudge. Oh, sorry. No.
Oh, believe it. Yay.
Oh, God. No. Oh, God!
I was like, would you rather face the boss than that?
Oh, that's one of us out.
Oh my gosh.
Robot.
Oh. So if I attack, I'm like... Well, guess not.
Nope. Staying down.
Draw. Oh, man. Oh.
Whoa.
Wait a second, why do you have four cards? Okay, that's- there we go.
Yeah, so we're the late night endeavors then?
Okay, fine, we're changing the name.
Are we the late night endeavors? What are we?
Fine, we're the late night endeavors, because this is damn late and I don't care. I am up and full of energy.
I'm kind of in and out of it, so...
Right?
I am still good.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Not just in real life.
The only thing that's keeping me going is the kisses, the chocolate kisses that I have right in front of me.
I had a water, I just downed it.
The only thing that keeps me going... The thing that keeps me going is my rage.
Oh gosh.
Damn it! I hit a blank spot.
I'm glad I didn't have coffee tonight.
I was about to make coffee, but I'm like, nah.
Oh, hey, nope. I got the card I wanted. Ah, fuck. What's this? Battle. Pay 1 HP when you use this card. During the battle, you gain 2 attack, and you pass.
Well, the chicken only has- Oh! I was wrong. I'll say the chicken only had one life.
Yeah.
I need how many? 120? God damn it.
I'm not
saying
oh,
don't you dare.
You.
Don't you dare.
Whoa,
don't
Leviathan.
You will die. You will die. You will die.
Well, Leviathan's all the way down there, though.
She will die if she touches me. I'm just warning you. I'm warning you. You will no mercy on the street.
Oh, okay.
I win.
Damn you, chicken finisher!
Man, the chicken has dodging skills.
Yeah! Oh, ouch.
Chicken!
Another blank spot.
Please. Yes.
My accomplice has completed his work.
Chicken's the accomplice.
Two more wins.
Should I like promote him to like assassin or something?
We didn't move.
I know, it was a waste of time.
I need
some help.
Please.
How is this thing?
It was a mild inconvenience.
Oh shit.
Blue, blue, blue.
Kitty click click, yay!
Oh, I don't have more cards. What do you have? No, because then you'll win.
Yeah, exactly. But then again, he's like right near you. He's right near both of you.
Do him now.
I wouldn't have done that.
Oh, I
gotta believe.
Okay. Whoa.
Wow.
Ooh.
Oh boy.
I ran away.
Ooh. Well, I'm at full health, so.
Accelerator.
Ah.
Oh no. Oh no.
It's over.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Yes!
Oh,
vengeance is
my
mine!
My characters are like, god damn it.
But you.
You're not last anymore, Catrin.
What?
You're not last.
Yeah. I mean, I got third.
Oh, shit. I am so happy right now.
Yay! I made it to level 11.
Hey, unlocked three characters. I unlocked a pink bird, some green-haired pink girl, and a blue-haired. Hey, I have a new skin.
Yes, I have.
Whoa! Who backed out?
Oh, I did. Sorry, I was trying to get this thingy. Hold on, where is it? Discount.
Too. Backing up.
I just want to get that discount.
Play campaign shopping.
Hey,
all in a 400 bucks.
Dang it! I get like the worst.
Who's crying?
I am so happy. I'm just crying out of joy.
It's over.
It's all over.
Crystal.
Who?
You know your name actually does go well.
My name?
Yeah, you just gotta keep winning.
I know. You hear that? I could be used against me.
Yeah. I think we already have.
I already know.
So we're gonna do like an outro or something here?
Yeah.
Man. I never thought of an outro ball.
Okay, fine. Well, guys, this has been 100% orange juice with the
guys,
nightly
endeavors. Guys, I got a rare card.
Wait, what?
I got a rare card.
What's the rare card?
It's called Final Battle.
You're fine. You guys do the outro. I'm not doing it anymore.
Wait, what is this?
Okay, that was round two of 100% orange juice. This is not the last time, so we're probably going to do more later on. So. See you then.
Love you guys.
And stop.